This is our keg jumper with a ball lock disconnect. One side comes with the Beverage ball lock disconnect with a 1/4 inch MFL 5/16 barb and an MFL hex nut. The other side is a stainless steel 90 degree tailpiece with two rubber washers and a nickel plated beer nut. This side attaches to your corny keg and the other to the shanks of a jockey box or a jumper box.